What's up, High Point Church? I'm so excited to come back together with the interns. They've been with us for 10 weeks already. It's been so fun to watch them as they've been serving in different capacities, as they've been just investing into the next generation. We've had a full summer. And instead of me just trying to like roll off of like all the cool things that these guys have done and what they've experienced, we wanted to invite them back and kind of recap the summer a little bit. What did you guys experience? What were some of the highlights, some of the things that you guys went through and share with you guys so that you hear what our interns did throughout the summer? So Oscar, why don't you start us off?
So one thing that really resonated with me all summer really was how, aside from the more practical, holistic, hands-on things that we did with the different departments, how we were able to really be discipled throughout the whole summer, working through Proverbs, getting into God's word as a group, allowing that aspect of our growth to be part of the job on a day-to-day basis, and how that kind of mixed in with what we did every day was definitely something that stuck with me.
Some of my favorite moments this summer have been the moments that we've just been able to spend with the interns, whether it's just the work on a day-to-day basis, or you know, like the team intern days where we are able to just go somewhere and hang out and just be friends together. And I just think that these friendships are gonna last a lot longer than these walls of the church, and I just can't wait to see where that goes.
Hi everyone. I'm sure that I can speak for all of us and say that this internship has become one of our greatest investments. Through all of the experience that we've learned over the summer and the ministries that we've been a part of, namely student ministries, young adults, communications, productions, even worship, I can say that we have all truly grown through those experiences, and this is something that we will never forget.
One of the greatest experiences that we've had this summer has been just in the past week where we were able to visit our High Point location in Stateville Correctional Facility. There we got to meet with Pastor Rodney Massey and Steve Madowick, and they led us into meeting 8 of the inmates within Stateville that actually serve as table leaders for our High Point growth groups every single Sunday. And it was just an amazing experience to get to learn from those men, to hear about how High Point has changed their lives. It was amazing to see their joy for the Lord, and it was an amazing experience just to get to pray with our brothers in Christ in Stateville. So that is a huge part of High Point and such a strong ministry. So please continue to pray with us for the men in Stateville as God's word is being preached.
One of the things that I know I enjoyed and that we all enjoyed was the fact that while we worked here, we were treated like actual adults. Instead of being treated like interns who went and got coffee or filed paperwork, we were actually given responsibilities that we got to accomplish as almost staff roles. We're so thankful for all of the different skills that we get to take from working here and all the different ways that this will impact our future jobs.
Just like Bree started to mention, we actually had these things called intern huddles where we got to meet once a week, and we had volunteers and staff come and pour into us and talk to us about time management, money management, and even how to use our own personal skills to further our work environment. And these were things that we can use not just this summer, but down the road, and we're super grateful for that.
So just to say just a general thank you, I think I can say this on behalf of everybody. Thank you so much to the staff for just shepherding us throughout these 10 weeks. Thank you, Craig, for just starting up this program. Thank you, John, for pastoring us weekly and on a weekly basis. And most importantly, thank you guys for giving to this program and giving to the church so that we could even come here and have this experience. It's been amazing, it's been life-changing. Met some amazing people, had amazing experiences, all because of your generosity, so thank you.
Man, thank you guys so much. It's so cool to hear each of your stories, and it's been fun to watch each of you as you've grown from the beginning to now. And I really believe this is the next generation of world changers. And this is all part of, we've talked about this in the beginning, that this is part of our limitless legacy. We want to invest into the next generation that's going to go out from here and change the kingdom of God, advance the kingdom of God. And I really believe that you guys are a part of that. And you've already been a part of that for this summer in the lives of the ministries that have been a part of this church. But you're going to go to your schools, you're going to go back to where your family is, your work, wherever it is, and you are going to advance the kingdom of God. I believe that. So thank you, church. Thank you for your generosity and giving and allowing us to be able to invest into the next generation.